Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. My name is Sabrina and today we're continuing on with Hi-Fi Rush. Okay. Can we just leave? Can we just start? Again, we got like so many of these. Obviously we're missing a ton. There's only two more. There's only two more areas left.
You and I were the star of the show back there.
Yes, we were.
Everyone's starting to look at me like I know what I'm doing.
Okay.
All right, here we go.
So what are we gonna do?
Plan. I needed to come up with a plan. Breaking through all of security? Not on our schedule. I needed to get around it. Or in this case, over it.
What?
How about next time we shoot you out of a cannon right to where we need to go?
Peppermint knew it all along. Those fireworks from the festival had to get launched somehow. Turns out it was from on top of the QA center in production. But now it was time for us to use it. Shooting me into Vandalay Tower and right into Roquefort's office. The plan was airtight.
No, it's not.
It was irresponsibly dangerous.
I agree.
Statistically, the least likely to succeed.
It was supposed to be sarcastic.
But he had so much heart. We just couldn't say no.
With the team in agreement, I snuck through production in the night.
Okay. Snuck.
I wish you could have seen it.
I can't believe you survived that.
That was the most amazing thing I've ever seen.
Yeah, hey, let's never mention this again. But hey, I'm here now.
Anyway, Chai, I need you to sync 808 to the cannon.
All right.
Once I have access, I can recalculate the trajectory here.
Your turn, Peppermint.
I just want to make sure this is not something I can... Okay, there's really nothing I can do here.
Really? Simon, buddy? You calibrate the coordinates.
Chai, just got an email. You know you're there. Wow, it should really take me off the security alerts.
It really should.
How long for the cannon prep?
My apologies, Mr. Chai, but I need a moment.
No problem.
I'll give you 2 minutes.
Okay. The first section.
My preparations for the cannon have completed. Now to begin the careful adjustments.
All right, sounds good.
Is that the fastest you can go?
Mr. Jai, precision is paramount. I made a helpful visual guide to let you know my progress. Boom! There it is! I hope you like my design.
Oh god.
Stop the cannon!
John, don't let them break it.
That would be worse than breaking my concentration.
Get him, that's wrong. Don't worry, come on! Come on!
First, I'm going to go ahead. No. No! Fucking hell! Shit! Yes, I know!
And I even made those helpful icons to tell you which ones.
I'm on.
We are on it.
No problem, guys.
Get him!
Cinnamon's almost done. Take out any security left.
All right, let's finish this up.
Okay.
Cinnamon, it's stuck at 99%. What's going on?
How odd. My signal is cut off. Might something be interfering with it?
Probably.
I think I found the interference.
Yeah, I think so too.
No, not fantastic.
You've got this, Chai. Wreck that thing, and Cinnamon's in the clear.
Please.
We're gonna try that again. We are going to try that again.
Fantastic, Mr. Chai!
No, not fantastic!
You've got this, Chai. Wreck that thing, and Cinnamon's in the clear.
Don't worry about me!
Don't get it, Chai.
Oh shit. I forgot what this was. God damn it. That's hard.
Fantastic, Mr. Jai!
No, not fantastic!
You've got this, Jai. Wreck that thing and Cinnamon's in the clear.
Okay.
Come on.
Let me out.
Okay. God damn it. It's okay. It's okay. Really? Parries are so hard.
Fantastic, Mr. Jai!
No, not fantastic!
You've got this, Jai. Wreck that thing and Cinnamon's in the clear.
Check this out!
That is the old one, too!
Let's go, Jai. Go get him, Jai!
Let me have it.
Okay. Okay, that actually did hit. Okay, we got it. First try that time. Fucking hell. Okay.
My access has returned, with only moderate suffering from Mr. Chai.
Awesome.
The cannon is angled right at Rokfa's office.
Perfect.
Only the payload is required.
Just call me Palo. This is the greatest plant ever.
This is the dumbest plant ever.
Let's hope this works.
Gang? What's that?
Oh my, that was not in my calculations. Good news, he'll still hit the tower. Just not exactly where we planned.
That's always good. Where did we land?
Come in. I hope no one noticed.
Oh yeah, people noticed. Okay.
Rofer, clean up this mess.
I look so cool doing this.
I mean, you're not wrong. Oh, there's like a double one. Okay. Hi.
Nope. You gotta get out of here.
Yes.
Ready?
What?
No!
the no one messes with family cuisine.
Oh my god! Hi. Of course. What is this? Yeah. I've never actually read that. Okay. Okay. The only one left is this dude. Oh no, I lie. You're still alive. Obviously. Yeah. Mess up. Duck. Okay. Anyone else?
Okay. That was rough. Even for me.
So Macaron passed out, but he's on his feet again.
Chai, you're doing it. The tower is unguarded. We're headed your way.
Chai, Roquefort's office is a couple floors above you. Get up there and kick his ass.
Okay. Well, they definitely know I'm here.
Shut this place down. Protect finance at all costs.
I said costs.
Yeah, bad puns. Bad puns are bad. All right, I'm gonna leave that here for this episode. In the next episode, we are gonna continue on because, you know, we are wanted. I do want to thank y'all so much for watching. If you're not already, feel free to subscribe to my channel, and I hope to see you in the next video. Bye!